Welcome to Designing Spaces, the show that's all about you and your space, our special holiday show. I'm Debbie Marie.
And I'm David Jones. This show is all about the holiday season and how it affects your home, your family, and how it affects you. And we have a great lineup on today's show for you.
Yes, we do. We'll be fixing up the place and getting it together for all the activities for the season.
And we'll give several rooms around the house a facelift, starting with the window dressing. A makeover is coming up.
And we'll get into the kitchen and prepare some holiday meals. Anyone having turkey on the menu?
Yes, please.
Well, we've got something that you'll want to see.
Plus, a unique high-tech approach to clean air in the home, and a lot more.
So stick around and see it all right here on Designing Spaces Holiday Special.
Now, we love makeovers here on Designing Spaces, do we not?
We do.
So let's get the house ready for the season by giving it a fresh new look. One place to start, the window dressings.
Right. New drapes and curtains can change a room's ambiance, but there are some very special drapes that can bring peace of mind. Take a look.
The holidays are around the corner, and the house will be full of friends and relatives. Soon, it'll be time to break out the decorations and start stringing some lights. But before you get started, you may want to consider a project. Consider your window dressings. We are here in this home, and as you've seen, could use something new in the way of window dressings. Well, Designing Spaces is ready to take on a window covering makeover. And joining us today is Trip Hornick of Lewis Hornick & Company, a 92-year-old, four-generation company specializing in the curtain and drapery manufacturing business. Now, Trip is going to give us some advice on some very interesting and new coverings called Firefend. Trip, welcome aboard, and thank you so much for being here with me today.
Well, thanks so much for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
Now, we've got a huge project to tackle. Mm-hmm. We're going to be putting in drapes and curtains throughout this home, but I think it's important to first discuss what we're going to be using.
Absolutely.
So what is Firefend?
Firefend is the first flame-retardant ready-made drapery collection. There simply aren't any other curtains or draperies at retail or online that are ready-made and flame-retardant. Simply put, Firefend is revolutionary. And it's not fabric that has to be topically treated after production. It's flame-retardant during production.
Oh, wow, that's great. So what products are available through Firefend?
Well, the Firefend collection is comprised of Firefend drapes, Firefend kids, and a coordinating semi-batiste sheer curtain.
Oh, wow, I like that they have products for kids as well.
Absolutely, it's terrific. And Firefend is really geared to the 21st century priorities of the American consumer. Fashion, appearance, value, eco-friendly, made in the USA. And that's really important because it helps the national economy as all the jobs are based here in the U.S., not overseas.
That is important to people. Now, I know it's really important at this time of year, too, to kind of keep an eye on these types of things as there's so many electrical appliances plugged in, electrical decorations in the windows. So people are really concerned about fire safety.
It certainly is. And drapes are a great place for a fire to start. Think about a home that has 15 to 20 windows. That means it'll have between 150 and 200 yards of curtain and drapery fabric hanging on the windows, and that is a great place for a fire to start. Firefend self-extinguishes. Let me show you.
Okay.
I'm taking this grill lighter here, and as you can see, it is self-extinguishing.
Wow. That's amazing. It looks like it's going to catch fire, but it actually doesn't.
And it's just curling up and not taking the flame. What? The product itself self-extinguishes.
Pretty cool.
The Ignite Knot thermal coating reduces window energy loss, which helps you maintain a desired temperature inside the home, whether it's keeping it cool in the summer or warm in the winter, and that helps lower utility bills.
Wow.
And the thermal backing also gives light blocking and noise reducing properties for a better night's rest. Now, what that means is that in production, per every 84-inch panel produced, we save 39 gallons of water compared to traditional ways of dyeing. That's an 86% reduction in water usage. And on top of that, production utility costs are reduced by 75%, and production greenhouse gas emissions are reduced by 65%. A remarkable thing.
That is. So let me see what this feels like. What is the texture like?
Soft. You could even say luxurious with phenomenal drapeability.
So what about care and maintenance for this?
Very simple. Machine wash cold on a gentle cycle and tumble dry on a gentle cycle with no heat.
I think we're ready to start putting in some drapes and curtains throughout this home. Let's start right here in the living room.
We have a wonderful cream here, a champagne, a chocolate, Cabernet, sail, and an ebony. Dew, flamingo, lilac, Kelly, salsa, and China blue.
Now, I'm assuming these are the kids' patterns, right?
Those are the kids' prints. That is Animal Park. That is Mint Julep. That is Zora. In addition, we have the coordinating semi-shears.
Oh.
We have it in a cream and in a white, and it's also offered in a print called Lanigan. Same sheer feel. Dew, flamingo, and lilac. So you can see how well coordinated the entire program is, so you can dress an entire window and dress your entire home.
So to make it all happen, we've brought in the Designing Spaces Make It New crew to help us out. Let's go.
Ready-made curtains and drapes are sold at retail in standard lengths, and depending on where you install the hardware, most windows can be dressed with ready-made drapes and curtains at a fraction of the cost, rather than going through the expense of made-to-measure or custom decorating. And here we are replacing the window treatments in this room, and as you can see, the cream thermal drapery is a back tab. FirePen is the first and only FR ready-made curtain and drapery program that is available at retail, stores, and online. Now, as you can see, we've already hung up two Batiste semi-shears, which will really complement the window. And we're going to hang these two flamingo back tab FirePen drapes over it. Now, this is a much smaller finial, so the back tab will go right over nice and easily.
Wow, that's simple.
Absolutely. In the boys' room, we have replaced the existing valance with two FirePen back tab 50 by 18 valances in blueberry to match the tones and wallpaper of the room. On the window over the sink, we hung two 50 by 18 valances in champagne. It's really important to hang flame retardant curtains in the kitchen because of the regular use of an open flame. Most of the windows in the house do not have any curtains or draperies. We were able to give a fresh look for the holidays by using FirePen in ready-made sizes.
Well, you know, I thought I'd try to help get the ball rolling a bit.
Well, they look great. Thanks for bringing them.
You're welcome.
Yeah, and this place looks absolutely terrific. And it's really important during the holidays with decorative lighting, often hidden behind window treatments, that you have a flame retardant product like FirePen.
Well, I think our homeowners are going to be pretty pleased with everything that you've done in this home. So where can our viewers find the FirePen line?
They should go to our website, FirePenCurtains.com, to find out where to buy. And we're also selling piece goods so that people who have already bought FirePen curtains and draperies can buy yardage so that they can trim their window treatments, make pillows, slip covers, anything to decorate the interior of their home.
Well, thank you so much, Tripp, for being here with us today and helping to make our window curtain makeover such a success.
Thanks so much. It's been a pleasure.
And we will also put a link to the FirePen and Lewis Hornet Company website on our website at designingspaces.tv. And there you can review any part of this show again. For Designing Spaces, I'm Rhonda Castagna. Have a safe and happy holiday season.
And that about wraps it up for today. I'm David Jones.
And I'm Debbie Murray.
We want you to have a very safe
and a very happy holiday season. Bye-bye. You can visit these websites to learn more about the participants on this edition of Designing Spaces.